defects test, the Air Force conducted tactical evaluations of its troop and cargo carriers. The YC-123H, grossing out at 62,000 pounds, landed 100 feet short and stopped in just over 950 feet. In addition to conventional engines, the 123H has two jet engines to shorten takeoff distance. Computed payload for the test was 20,000 pounds. This experimental aircraft has a beefed up and widened landing gear. Unloaded, 123H was able to take off in 750 feet. Tests were conducted with an unfavorable 15-knot quartering tailwind. The technique of heavy cargo extraction was tested with the long-range C-130B Hercules. The aircraft does not land. Cargo, a 5,900-pound weapons carrier. Short field assault capability of the C-130B was tested on a soft clay strip. Grossing 119,000 pounds, the aircraft stopped in 1,050 feet. Touchdown was at the 100-foot mark, and stop was at the 1,150-foot mark. C-130 used the additional thrust of 8 rocket motors to break ground in 650 feet. Range of the C-130 with a typical load of 64 fully equipped airborne troops is 3,600 statute miles. Further tests showed that after unloading, the aircraft could take off within 500 feet.
Thank you.